progress past that part. So you know what? Instead, we're going to try level one.
It was a different time, a different enemy. 60 men from Tier 1 teams were sent to face down a force of 500 enemy fighters. Their objective? To force the enemy back from a civilian hospital and keep its occupants alive. For 3 days, they held their ground. But the enemy's numbers were too great. The 60 were cut down to 15. They wouldn't last another night, and the enemy knew it. Under the cover of darkness, they evacuated the hospital, sending only one of their own to lead the way. The rest returned to the line and took up positions beneath the bodies of their fallen brothers. As they lay in wait, the blood from the dead poured over them. The sand stuck to their skin like a shroud, changing them, anointing them. When the enemy drew near, the remaining 14 rose out of the desert sand. They were like hunters that couldn't be seen, using stealth their enemies couldn't defend against. When the men ran dry of ammunition, they used their blades. And when the blades ran dull, they used their hands. When the dust and sand had settled, only one of the enemy had survived. He was picked up in the desert, wandering aimlessly, traumatized. He expressed warnings to others of a force so menacing and unbeatable, it could only be described as supernatural. He called them ghosts.
And this really happened. So the legend goes. Come on, Dad. You don't honestly believe that story's true.
Yeah, I do. Come on, let's head back to the house. Let's go. Shake a leg.
I'm also playing this kind of nostalgia. I mean, you know, it's been 10 years and...
Little tremor there.
Those things used to freak the hell out of your mother.
And you know, we're not being... You know, hunted every second of the lives, and we're not
Yeah, we'll get a couple more of them before everything settles
casual
down.
Casual running from exploding stuff.
Wind's starting to pick up, too.
So, do you guys want me to delete the first recording
of episode 1? Let's just get to the house, make sure nothing got damaged.
Or... You can actually get through
on?
Just by following everybody. Until episode 9. And even
this
then,
way,
you can
Logan,
kind of look on the
over.
And then... Oh, I didn't even expect the next time to hit the thing. I just ran on top of him.
Get inside! What the hell is Dad talking about? What's Odin?
I saw this. It was like the best graphics I've ever seen.
3, 2, 1, push!
Okay, we're going to learn that every time we said 15 minutes earlier, there's a flashback, something went horribly wrong.
Odin Control, the orbital weapons got a successful test fire ping.
Roger, Mosley. Tracking weapon, dry fire signal.
Hey, Baker, here's our ride. Let's head in.
Payload, this is Odin Control. Ready to receive.
Odin Control, we're heading back to debrief the new crew.
Roger. We're prepping airlock C. Shuttle is in final docking sequence.
Odin Control
station. 10 meters.
That's your
picture.
Okay. I wonder what rank I was, and then... Now I know...
5 meters, payload. 2 meters. zero your rotation delta payload. Mosley, airlock C is ready for arrival.
Capturing. Talkback is barber pole. Begin retract. Copy payload.
Pressurizing airlock. Oh, really looking forward to going home. What's it been? 3 months?
Payload, we have hard dock.
And going home again.
Nice driving.
First time I didn't even make it near the
airlock. Hey, Baker, give me a hand with the unload.
Unloaded!
Odin Rain, repeat contact.
Houston, repeat! They were on the shuttle! We have an enemy foothold on Odin Control!
We need to move it! Damn it, Odin Control!
You didn't move it, you're in the way. Move faster! Why don't you don't shoot?
Shoot him!
No!
You
no!
Oh, you're actually pulling to shoot him. Actually pulling up to
shoot.
Odin Control. I don't know how
Odin's kinetic rods are readying for launch.
This
is not a simulation.
I think
we can't let them take control of Odin.
I think.
Odin Control!
Federation forces are now crew launchable!
You know, kind of like everyone else, even though PS4 has been out for like 4 years. Ah, hey!
Odin payload 1 uploading. Targeting Los Angeles. Locked.
With? Mosley?
San Diego? Locked. Phoenix? Locked.
No.
Targeting
Phoenix,
Houston?
No.
Locked. Targeting Miami?
No, not the couch cushion, no.
Estimated
casualties. What is it? What is the couch cushion?
Over 27 million.
They're uploading more targets to payloads 2, 3, and 4. Houston, what do we do?
Odin Control, we have no choice. We're scuttling the station.
That could be
I'm
a
sorry,
problem.
Mosley.
Copy, Houston. Baker, we need to move.
15 seconds. All crew, get to a secure area.
Storm
station
is reinforced. Follow me.
In 3, 2, 1.
I got a shot off. Yeah, I can actually get through this just by following the wind.
Odin Control.
And you know, you don't even need to hear anything or
Odin Control. Are you copy?
Or, you know, see the subtitles and
Houston. It's Mosley. Baker and I are still here. Holy shit.
Copy, Mosley. Odin targeting on payloads 3 and 4 have been aborted. But payload 2 is still sequencing. Targeting locked. San Francisco, Denver, Kansas City, Chicago, Washington, D.C.
We're not done, Baker. Let's move to Odin and bring it down. I don't think we're making it home, Baker. Atlas Main, how many degrees off access to destabilize it?
Move faster!
Forward or aft. But remote RCS systems are not responding.
23 degrees. We'll dump that tub in the ocean.
Help
me get this open!
Yeah, it was definitely Xbox 360 because this time it was
Ignite those RCS fuel lines!
You heard him, Baker!
Big concern of being right in front of your face as well, you know what?
That's enough to drop it into the atmosphere. Specialist Mosley.
I think with it.
Kira. We have LOS with the crew of Odin Control. Repeat. Loss of signal with Odin Control.
Look at that. We're gonna have to start right after this. Hold on, we are back. I'm flying. in here. It's in the tower. I know. I have to probably have to go, bro.
Keep running. We can get through this. Through that house.
I'm probably going left behind again. Yeah. No, I'm not. And I'm dead. You come on.
Dad said he was going for the truck. We have to find him. Get across, quick!
No. Why am I running so slow? This is really slow, but I'm running my life.
We got a job!
Where are
you? John Logan!
You see how slow my hands are moving, so it's like, boy, shut
get over
up!
Here, Logan. Just keep running!
I am fucking ass. Apparently, I should name it David. I don't know how you name it. Or...